and rough time on the high seas. A Spanish cargo ship slammed into a jetty off the coast of southwestern France. It was heading to a nearby port trying to load up when the engine broke down. Rescue helicopter evacuated the 12-man crew. You can even see a man dangling from the rescue helicopter. That is scary stuff. But if you watch closely, the ship snaps in two. No one was on board at that moment. Here's the rest of it in the raw.